you got a pretty good chance, if it's on the cage, of scoring a goal. And that's been their MO here a little bit.
Crosby back on. He's met quickly by Kuznetsov.
Oh, a little cross check here. Crosby and getting into it right now with two caps. The referee's going to blow it. You like to see that. He's fired up right now. He got involved with two caps right in front of the Penguins bench. He's not going to take this sitting down. He's watched enough. He's ready to play. Kuznetsov. Come on, let's go. Well, his cross checks, you know, the Caps don't appreciate it. But if the Penguins can't see what he's trying to do right now, and that's fight back, that's not be happy with the situation, get engaged, and not roll over here with 10:45 left in this period, then they're mistaken. Because let's see if they can follow up and play a good, strong, physical final 10 minutes, and then we'll start with a kill here if they can get it.
Crosby for the cross, second, 9:15. It's the third power play chance for Washington. Two shots on the previous two opportunities.